Let me thank you for participation in this amazing panel with awesome panelists with the brilliant minds of the United States of America. First, I want to wish you all the best. You know, we do believe that American people will make their choice, and United States of America was, is, and will be the strongest ever leader of the free world. And we heavily rely on you, and we still have a deep faith in U.S. values and in our joint values of the free world. But let me comment and react on a friend of mine and very distinguished person, Ambassador Herbst. Ambassador, here is the thing, or here is the deal, okay? In this world, we had plenty of different ideas. And not all of us really trust or believe in the reality of these ideas. I am not sure that the founding fathers of the United States thought that the time will come when the President of the United States will be elected Barack Hussein Obama. I am not sure that in 1940, when Mr. Wallace signed his declaration that condemned an illegal occupation by Soviets of the Baltic states, those who signed this declaration believed that the time will come when all Baltic states will be independent. I am not sure that those in the 40s or 60s, when Soviets built the Berlin Wall, believed that Ronald Reagan will go and say, "Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall," and the wall will fall. I am not sure that people believed that the time will come when Soviets will collapse, but it happened. I am not sure that people believed that when Putin, with his arm to the teeth army, will strike Ukraine and try to invade and conquer Ukraine, Ukraine will stand up, fight, and win this fight, protecting our mainland. So, my message to everyone, we have to believe. Sometimes we have to believe, and in my humble opinion, if we believe, if we dream, and if we stand firm, we will always deliver. We will always reach the target. And our dreams will come true. And my dream is to have Ukraine a member of the European Union and a member of NATO. And this dream has to happen with your support, our American friends. Thank you.